Sean Rawson and Mrs. Justin Upton Carraig Dubh. Penalties for Carraig Dubh, 31.5 address on.
At the second attempt. Harriet Upton's away with Carraig Dubh. Show jumping. Carraig Dubh, 225 points on her card.
In third place, Three Wells Breeze, overridden by Charlotte Bacon.
And Harriet Upton and Carraig Dubh at the end of the course come to the course builders corner now, 10. Here they have great support from the MDR photo team. I'm sure they're going to be running around the course after her. Harriet Upton, Carraig Dubh, clear of the equestrian clearance bank at 11. Arabella Hobby and Carnegie Bay, number 238. Heading for the Mulberry Shark's Teeth at 7. With Colette Armitage and Rococo the 6th. Underway over the first two, and competing in their first event together as a combination. or Rococo the 6th. She's been very experienced, up to intermediate level. She's an 11-year-old bay mare. Colette is hoping that she's going to take her up through the levels with the ambition of competing in an international this season. She started well today with a creditable dressage score of 36, clear round show jumping. A little bit sticky at the house going into the KBIS Dupont at 5. Do get it though and go swiftly through the water.